the middle one's like slightly easier because of that.
To drag sacks of right, we'll do left. Edible foods. Oh, if there's a score of vermin to kill, it may be worth it.
Oh, I didn't grab that.
Doc, you're gonna grab this med supply? Okay, grab this one. No, no, grab that one so we can switch.
Healing drop. Okay. You'll need it.
Alright. Let's go left then. Fuck it. We'll kill first, obviously. I can't fight here. I can't see anything.
I just died then, dwarf. Prove I'm your better.
You guys okay? What's going on?
I'm kind of alright.
I guess we can start with left since it's probably the hardest.
Every step brings us closer to our goals.
Storms from the back.
Okay, well, we're just gonna run basically.
Come Lumberfoots! There'll be supplies here.
There is ammo gun, so go hog wild. And I do have a strength pot for the first bit. It's a double ogre? Soul? We're gonna go insane. You ready? Get ready. Pull back, pull back, pull back, pull back, pull back. Here we go. We got a lot of stuff to kill. If you're cutting here, kite left, kite left, kite left towards Grim. Grim, we're gonna cut towards the back of the house, the back of the whole compound. I retain the bomb, get to the pot, get to me, here we go, go to town. There's ammo inside, Grim.
Still better for me to wait until I have the head inside to unload. Because I have to reload and whatnot.
Where did he respawn? Where did you respawn? Talk to us.
The middle sack.
Left, right, mid? I can't understand what you're saying.
Middle sack. Middle sacks.
Got it. I can't hear you over them talking, sorry. Alright, so what's
Keep the ogre distracted, I'm getting him.
Yeah, and then Grim's gonna grab aggro and Doc's gonna heal.
Another ogre.
Heal Doc, heal Doc, heal Doc.
Ow, Jesus. Fuck, didn't see that one.
Yeah. Oh, I can't even grab aggro. See if you can grab the aggro off me. Hit him one time, just one time. Okay, good. Go around the whole compound. Go around the back of the compound. Meet me in the middle.
Personally drank there?
Yeah, I think so.
I don't drink this. I lost one.
Oh, I duped it. I duped it.
Oh my god, there's a pile of ogres back here.
There's two ogres.
No,
there's
storm.
Oh god.
Yeah, there's like
a million storm vermin out here.
Oh, good luck. What am I doing? I'm getting ammo. I think we should start moving back towards Noodle. Not Noodle. Lollipop.
I'm just gonna change my Steam name to Noodle.
Every time I see a dwarf, I just assume it's Noodle. We're moving towards the middle, to the right. Yeah, I know. Oh, okay, he didn't make it, but it's okay, I'm gonna go get him. If I can remember where I'm going. Where am I going? Yeah, I'm going right.
This ogre has got to be damaged.
Sings greetings.
Ogre behind you.
Oh, I've done as well. I'm through
that. Get the aggro. Oh, I'll just kill it.
Behind you, Storm.
Oh my god.
Sorry, he like...
God damn it!
Oh. Like, two prong tree.
So we just are we gonna try to get back together and res?
You guys are gonna meet in the middle.
Yeah. Go towards water. Go towards water.
And
okay. You guys are just going to the corner. I mean, you can kite, but it's not going to get you forward. You're going to have to res to go forward. I'm tree, he's middle. So, Doc, you actually can res when you're being chased only by Storm Vermin. All they'll do is push you when they get up to you.
Go away.
He's coming from compound, it sounds like. Nope, he's coming to his right.
Tree,
yes. Watch your back. Watch your back. Dodge.
No. He's by the first sacks.
Yeah, but you can't.
On the right
listen,
side.
You can't get me. It doesn't matter. You can't get me with an ogre on you. You have to go back around, and you guys have to switch aggro. Seems I'm lost. You can res someone with any number of storm vermin, but you can't res with ogre. And ouch. You gotta go into compound again. Go left or right, whatever. Towards the open field. Too late.
Yeah.
I mean, you gotta play to win, not to play to not lose, you know?
Yeah.
Grimmin's just happily, like, shooting ogres in the face with his volley.
Yeah, I don't know. Grimson, like, he's in focus mode. You can't talk to him. Okay. Go around the back. Shut the door. Keep going. Ah, they just climbed the wall there. Interesting. You don't need it. What's gonna happen is you gotta get through this area quick. Get through quick though. He is, yeah. So you're gonna watch them, and they're gonna come up to you while you're holding block, and when they come up to you, they're gonna try to put- Oh, or you only have two, you can just kill.
There's no hope for them. An evil breed. Born of trolls.
Death is the only answer. Hold on to everything.
Alright, well, let's grab the barrel. Oh, never mind. You got adds to your left. Double. Behind you, Doc, too.
Oh,
that's not good. What are you using?
Be with your ancestors, dwarf.
Are you using Great Axe?
Yeah, with Devastating Blow, Backstab.
Yeah.
But I think one-hand axe is probably just better.
Or hammer. Alright, hope they push you.
Yeah. Storm Vermin, though.
Strikers, go upstairs and jump it out.
That's fine. We can just kill him. Ah, fuck! Oh,
that's two ogres coming your way.
Hey, there's ammo over here.
Where? The kit?
Right by you.
Well,
right
well then hopefully we get a lucky spawn on Grim then, because we can do it.
I've been like.
Where's Lolly? Where's Lolly? Where are you?
Right. I'm going for
him.
There. Okay. Hey, you've got two extra ogres coming your way, and they're not very wounded.
Oh, he's coming for you.
I'm at the usual respawn.
Coming. There's ammo back at the first set of, there's two ammos, so let's just go hog wild. On you, Grim. Alright, I'm grabbing ammo. Can somebody do this for a second? I guess it doesn't matter. I can just take him with me. Where is it? There it is. Okay. I guess I should have just kept him from with me. We got double ammo. We can actually do this. Hilariously, this is the best one we've had yet. Finds me ready. Despite the brief interlude. It's a start, I
suppose. Sometimes you gotta cut
around. 15 minutes.
Yeah. Well, yeah, we've gone through all of the two bigger holes. Like, as long as we don't do any retarded fuck up, we're good.
Storms in the bag.
There's also a medkit here, dog.
That's my medkit too.
Save it or you
want to
save it?
Oh, just use it.
Someone help me
with
it.
I'm going to grab. Don't look so frightened, Lumberfoots. There's a storm in there somewhere. I don't see him.
This way! I turned around. I knew where they came from. I was looking everywhere.
We'll be having words if you carry on, Ed.
Okay, grab an ammo. Spamming the fuck out of him. Give me that speed pot when you get a chance.
Another ogre coming in, he's on you, Grim? Or no, sorry, Doc.
Where's Doc? First set?
He's at the tree.
Okay.
Right?
No, I'm at the barn.
He's the barn.
You lost the bag.
Oh no.
I got it. Keep going. Oh. In fact, I'll go get him. You keep going.
Alright.
Storm's coming from the field? Or the house y'all just left from, whatever that village thing?
Compound? He's on me. I'm not gonna be able to get Doc for a second. But I will take this ogre. Oh shit. Alright, Doc. Grab, we need to get him up. You know what? I'm gonna go back this one.
I'm gonna go for it.
But the revive. Okay. Then we'll go to middle front from here. There's also ammo here, Grim, so.
They
think sheer numbers.
Double healing draft.
Yeah, you guys hang on to it.
Get closer to him and heal him. We got 6 storm vermins as usual.
Behind you.
Okay, so maybe no more two-handed axe.
Yeah. It's not really that. It's just I'm playing for too long.
Well, we've been playing for too long. I am too.
There's another healthier dog.
Okay, I got the ogre. Keep moving the bear. Oh, come on.
Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, I need the lore book!
I already got my page. I think there was one inside the house.
I don't even want to see these damage numbers.
Oh, I can guarantee mine's gonna be like 150.
Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah!
See?
Oh my god.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Cataclysm Stormvermin mutation.
Mr. Deathwish on in there.
Oh my goodness.
You get 5. I mean, is that the mutation? Show this curse dice.
What the fuck? Yes.
Hey, I got a hat.
Nice. Got a blue blunderbuss.
You roll a blue still? Oh.
I don't think a single one of the curse dice hit. I don't think a single one of them did.
Alright, I gotta take a break. I'm like...
What are these dumbass numbers? No, but the reality is that could have been 1800 damage could have been 90 storm vermin, right?
He did die a lot though.
No, talk about you, Doc. How many storm vermin did you kill? Let's see.
I got the most storm vermin kills.
Yeah.
And yeah, Doc and you were tied.
Yeah, I got
21. And this lollipop did 21.
Yeah, I was running from a bunch of them most of the time.
Yeah.
Turn around and heavy mace him every once in a while.
Hey, Doc didn't die when it mattered, so I'll give him credit.
Yep.
Jesus Christ.
What one-handed axe would be good?
I don't know. I think one-handed
I have Dev Blow Backstab Recycling Wind on mine.
Wait.
Dwarf.
No, for Dwarf, yeah.
You think
Dwarf can't have backstab reach, still second wind, blow, and then I guess bloodlust.
I guess the real question is, what would be ideal?